On today's show,
ooh,
you're going to see me dressed as an elf, as a Santa's helper.
And we'll be talking wellness with Dr. Brian Rogers coming at you right now on Talk 365. Here we go. Welcome to our show, everybody. Trip Mitchell, why am I scaring you? Every day I'm scaring you. You're not ready for me.
You're loud. So
it's because I'm so excited.
I met the hardest working, I didn't meet him, but I saw the hardest working guy in the world the other day.
Okay.
We had the windstorm where it was blowing 40 to 60 miles an hour consistently in Salt Lake.
Uh-huh.
I was driving to work and I see a guy with a blower, a leaf blower, and he is out blowing leaves. Now,
where and why, first of all, was it his job?
Yeah, it was
at a... he wasn't in a private residence, right?
It was at a commercial establishment.
Okay.
And a dubious one at that. I mean, we won't get into the details, but it's on Highway 89.
Okay.
And I'll leave it at that.
Uh-huh.
But this guy is out there blowing leaves, and as he's... and the funny part, he's blowing them into the wind. So maybe he's the hardest work, not the brightest light in the universe.
He was really working hard to keep them off of the area that he was supposed to keep them off of.
And I it's one of those situations where I just wish I had slowed down, turned around, and come back to get a picture of him for the show.
Mm-hmm.
And I was so mad at myself. Do you ever have that happen where you see something that is just so funny or so poignant, and you just... because now we all have cameras.
You could have rolled on it and we could have played it, because these cameras are good enough you can actually play them on TV. Kind of smaller, but still.
I was mad at myself for not... and I wanted to meet this guy and find out... and
he had about his life, his dreams, his hopes.
Yeah, his aspirations, but... this guy was out there working. His boss told him to blow these leaves for an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And
he was going to do it.
The leaves.
By dang.
The leaves that he was blowing started 4 miles south of there.
He was blowing the leaves off of, you know,
33rd South, yes.
That were coming at him.
But this guy was out working, and hard work is its own reward. And every
Absolutely.
Parent says that to kids, and kids want to go in and watch the football game, but... there is a certain amount of that, and I know Andy was complaining about having to rake up leaves, but...
so many leaves, though. They're everywhere. It's just a ton of them. I was driving up from Provo from a meeting on that day of the windstorm, and it was insane. It was like sand and snow, and it gets really scary over there by the point where you're just like, my little Skittle was just shaking the whole way. That car's not going to be the best in really insane wind and
snow. It shouldn't. You know what?
What?
We've got a great show today.
Yes, we do. Coming at you will be event news you can use. We are Local Love and Some More on downtown. And the upcoming holiday season, we're going to take you into 2018 with events that are happening all around. Coming up right after this short break.